state education space, so we can sort of do whatever we want. It's really up to the customers to recognize our value, to see, okay, they're doing something, and then, you know, and so we can operate out of that system and we can be fast and agile. And that's another thing. This is what kids need to be learning as a, you know, a 7-year-old now. In 10 years, what will the world be like? And I think the world is changing quickly, economically and technologically. And so they need to be agile. They need to be able to keep changing and to not, and to be okay with change. And that's part of it. And so education, in my eyes, needs to change in that direction. That you're fast, you're quickly changing, you're always responding to the changing environment. And so my vision for coding kids is that we're leading towards some sort of education service delivery that is agile and relevant. It doesn't matter what's happening in the environment, it's always ready to respond. And so this is where we are right now, and it's back to that viability. So right now it can exist as it is, as a viable model. But this sort of greater vision, bigger picture thing of whatever that is, which is a little bit nebulous, and I'm not quite sure what it is exactly, and we're sort of making our way there, and we're making mistakes, and there's problems along the way, and it's a little bit tough, and yesterday was a really tough day in the office, but, you know, we're going to make it there, and we're going to work our way of how to get to that greater vision. But the steps along the way have to be viable, because without viability, we'll never get there. So all these little steps, controlled failure, learning about the market, learning about the customers, learning about how we can better improve our product. The iteration of learning involves failure, but it needs to be controlled so that we maintain viability.